What is up, guys? So today we got something very serious to talk about, and I think I told you guys on my last video that I had an addiction, but like I'm not sure if you guys remember. This addiction, I think, has gotten way too out of hand, and I felt I just had to like talk to you guys about it and stuff, and because it has just gone way too far this time, and like it's crazy. And this addiction, like, is not necessarily a bad addiction, because it's not like it can kill me or anything, but it's just, I can't freaking help myself. When they're around, I have to. It's a must. Alright. Well, I gotta spill the beans. So, my addiction is... You guys ready? Gummy bears! And gummy candy. Dude, I have taken it way too far this time, though. This is a 5-pound bag of freaking gummy bears. Dude, they have like 12 flavors, and I don't even know what flavors it has. I don't even think it tells me. But this fucking huge ass bag, I was like, oh, hell yeah, dude. Yeah, so freaking, like, now I can just eat a bunch of gummy bears, dude. And they're so good. They're like so good, dude. And this is like, wow. Oh my god. I put like fucking 10 of them in my mouth, and it's like sex in my mouth, dude. It's like, wow. You're making me like touch my hair and shit. Oh my goodness. This is fucking amazing. I need more. You guys need to go and get some. Fuck. Oh, man. Oh. It's like, I can't even just eat one at a time. It has to be like fucking 80. Well, shit, dude. What's something you guys are addicted to? Don't get all like fucking psycho and shit. I'm just kidding. Whatever. Do what you want. Alright. Peace. Love. Good vibes. Don't let a hater kill your vibe, bro. Alright, love you guys. Peace. Y'all dance to this song real quick.
Tell me what you really like. Baby, if you take your time, you don't ever have to fight. Just take it step by step. I can see it in your eyes. Cause they never tell me lies. Your body shape, deep between your legs. You've been scared of love and what it did you. You don't have to rush, I know what you do. Just a simple touch and it can set you free. We don't have to rush when you're alone with me. I feel it coming.
Alright guys, I'm out.